That's probably the other end of the casino, mate. I'll have to cut that bit out.
Yeah, you will cut it out.
Yeah. Pokies down here, mate. That's where we're going. Come on, giddy up.
Come on, baby.
That's substitute. $5. Want the big fucking chip to land in the middle and a big number on it. Oh my god.
Oh, it's on that big chip land. Yeah.
As long as this keeps landing, it gives it something.
Yeah, seeker substitute, okay.
$9, last spin. No, we didn't get our chip. We normally give it a chip fairly frequently, so let's do some live play. Back to 130. When it's really poppy, it'll just keep giving you feature after feature with like every couple of minutes.
Every
three features in a row, as soon as I come out of it, hit the button, feature, come out of that, hit the button, feature.
Yeah.
And just keep winning like that sometimes. Back to our starting money now. Fucking need something decent, haven't we? Do it, do it! Oh, $75, man.
Oh,
you fucking missed it. That's what it gave me on the other version.
Oh, so if you had... but you would have had to have three of those chips on this side there, right?
Only needed two more on this side.
Oh, so I have six. Yeah, I get you.
Fucking couldn't believe that just happened, man. That's fucking hell.
That would have been so nice.
And then two tens. They gave that to me before on the other version when the video showed you.
Yeah.
They gave me 75 and three balls. I thought I was going to fucking do it again.
Do those two nines actually do anything then for me?
Two nines won't pay, nah. Yeah. Three of some. You better fucking press it, bring me some luck and lose them. Oh.
No luck here, homie.
Oh, keep getting two. A couple of cars, mate.
What did we say? We're taking it 130.
130, yeah.
I think it's cool off a bit, this puppy.
We'll try 2x30.
Yeah, why not? It's
an extra 10 cents. Oh, fucking $60, mate. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking missed it. That's too bad. $4. That's what you want. Then they can go all the way back, and you get like fucking shitloads.
How much have we been there, do you know?
A couple of dollars.
Oh, a couple of dollars. Yeah, $2.
Need fucking chips to come back, son.
Yeah.
Oh.
One more of those briefcases would be good, right?
Yeah. If you get 5 of them, that's 100 times your bet. So it'd be $60 with a bell 5.
Shush.
Does happen quite a lot. But...
Come on, give me something, baby.
Something colorful.
Another briefcase.
I didn't know it, but it always falls. Suspense makes it fucking fall in. now we just need the chip to land straight
like
up.
Like to press anything or you?
Nah, just a bit.
Chip, come on.
Two nothings.
Three nothings.
Let's see, tens. Come on, chip.
Come on, chip. Can you believe this? Chip.
$24 chip goes past.
So we've got nothing from that.
Nothing. That's just like a that's just kick in the teeth, mate.
That's just to get your hopes up.
Sometimes we'll do that, and other times we'll give you 60 or more. It should come back up again here, I reckon. We did that too. We're back now, so it's so shit. Back to the 50s.
Funny how it's sort of, because I've been watching that, it's sort of like, it takes away, gives you something, takes away, gives you something, and then it just keeps taking,
yeah.
And then you sort of wait and you hope that you get something to recoup it back.
That's right, once you go down too far, you really need something to get it back, just to get your own money back.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, gosh. Going downhill. $25 chips we want. This time it should be better than last time. Twice we've had it now and you haven't seen the chip lane.
No.
So, third time lucky.
Come on, chip there. Lucky.
Chip or the subby? That's what we want, not that. What an asshole, man. Can't even show ya. Two fucking dollars. Wow.
Yeah, it happened twice in a row. It's been up there.
That is so shit. Okay, that doesn't normally happen twice in a row like that. Fucking hell.
That mini bonus.
$10. Fucking, and the other one went under. The fucking asshole. Thank you.
Yeah.